The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations will occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner.
He has returned to continue his legendary career.
Big man with big intentions.
Introducing the participants. First, representing the OC by way of Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 292 pounds, Luke Gallows.
Here comes the enforcer of the OC.
6'8" of pure hate.
One of the best big men the WWE Universe has ever seen.
He's earned a ton of tag titles, looking to repeat the same success on his own.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing in at 205 pounds, Trick Williams.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
First two contestants are in the ring, and this Royal Rumble is underway.
One of the most unpredictable matches in WWE. Strange bedfellows and backstabbing are common sights here.
Totally with the rope there.
Kick right to the gut.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Saw that one coming.
Ooh, slam. With authority.
Here he is, and he's
get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Oh, stop right to the hand.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow. And Gallo's able to reverse that.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Corey, what's your opinion on forming alliances during a Royal Rumble match?
Treat them as temporary. Maybe a friend can help you thin the herd, but you also have to be ready to dispose of your allies when the time's right.
He's taking some good hits.
He's one step ahead there.
Going right after the neck.
Turns out that's kind of true. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting and
for the run.
The fallaway slam.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Well scattered reversal there. A jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
And suplex.
Very nice.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Boom. Well placed kick.
Oh, callous rake. You can see the marks forming already.
Sam Jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Lined him up. Boom. Knocked down. Ouch.
Who's it going to be?
I think I know what this superstar is going for.
Muscle buster.
Oh, what do we have here?
Things are really heating up now.
And Kevin's reverses. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Absorbed some damage.
Inverted backbreaker. Elias gets intercepted. Foot just stomping down.
Up across the shoulders, fireman's carry position.
Has now been into a neck break. That one's scattered. Hold in for a belly to belly. shifts it back onto him.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla backslam.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
A quick reversal of the collapse.
He's back into the ring. Placing them into the corner. This very well could lead to elimination.
Destroy. Look at this power slam.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Slamming powerbomb.
Face wash. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Thunderous power slam.
To escape it.
Yes, press!
And more attacks up there could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium. Comes back into the ring. And it looks like they have no problem bending the rules there. And now Race continues to come up with ways to damage the opposition.
I think Race is forming a plan to end this conflict soon.
Luke keeps him away.
Snap suplex. Oh, possible elimination in progress. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Hoisted up.
Oh, painful gutbuster.
This could be it.
In the gut wrench.
Suplex.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Catches a punch.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
These two
has been eliminated.
Here. There is no room for mistakes.
Oh, using the knee.
Oh. Oh, knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
Looking for elimination here.
Jawbreaker.
Suplex. He's been placed in the corner now.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Uh-oh.
plants him.
Truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.